Morning students, this is your English class and today I'm here with the poem Rain on the Roof composed by Kurt Skinner. Children, I've already given you the summary in my previous video, the explanation in my video as well as in my Zoom class. Today I'll be discussing extra questions and one extract with you all. So let's start. Let's come to the extract first. These are the lines taken from the poem, and based on these lines there are three questions given. Now let's see. And a thousand recollections weave their air threads into woof as I listen to the patter of the rain upon the roof. Children, what does the poet recollect? Yes, you can very well say the poet recollects his childhood days, his childhood memories. And you all very well know which memory he loves to relish at that moment of time. The memory, yes, the memory of his mother. Now, let's come to the next question. What image do the above lines create in the reader's mind? Now, children, the image is that of a mesh in which many threads of memory are woven together. Memories are many threads of memories. That means he's talking about the memories that are intermingled. There are so many memories and they are intermingled. And the memory which he has taken out at that very moment of time is the memory of his mother. She was very dear to the poet. The last question. What role do the raindrops play in the present scenario? Children, here they make the poet nostalgic. Why the poet is nostalgic? Because he has gone into his past. The beautiful memories which he had in his past, all the memories are coming to him one after the other. It is intermingled, and the poet loves to choose the memory of his mother. And when he chooses the memory of his mother, he becomes nostalgic because she was very dear to him. She was a loving, even used darling for his mother. She was a loving, a caring mother. So we have already done the extract. Now I'll be discussing long type questions with you all. The first one I'll discuss, and the second one you would have to write your own. Now children, long type question is very important. You would have to write in 100 to 150 words each, and that consists of 8 marks. The first question, the rain acts as a big soothing agent. How? Children, you can write like this. The rain brings back plenty of memories of the poet's younger days, of the poet's childhood days. In the beginning, initially, you can say initially, he is in a sad mood because of the darkness, but soon he seems to love the song of the rain falling on the roof with its rhythmic flow of sound. The night is dark, but the music lifts his mood and he is reminded of his mother and other siblings. Siblings means his brothers and sisters. So he had many memories, but his fond memory was the memory of his mother. Now, he remembers the way his mother used to come into their room to pat them and bid them good night with her loving looks. After that, the children would go off to sleep and have pleasant dreams. Right now, the poet remembers her, his mother, and her loving and caring attitude towards her children. He loves the feeling of the cozy bed and wants to go deep into the sweet memory of his mother. So you can add your own answer to it. These are the little discussion explanation I have done for this question. Now the second one, you would have to write your own. How does the poet react to the rain on the roof?